Hi everyone, in this video, I will show you how to add a calendar date picker in Microsoft Excel in the easiest way. Wouldn't it be nice to be able to pick a date from a calendar date picker instead of having to type dates like this? There are tons of videos available on YouTube about inserting date tools and installing calendars and date pickers. However, those methods shown are either complicated or clunky. Some of the most popular videos show you how to add and use the mini calendar date picker add-in. But I find the mini calendar date picker is a little clunky to use and does not do everything I need. So, I will show you the very best and simplest date picker calendar dropdown available for Excel. This Excel date picker dropdown is very easy to install and is very easy to use, and best of all, you don't need VBA or macros. So first go to the download link that I will leave in the description below this video. But you can also go to kudutek.com. So kudutek.com. Then go to look for Excel in the reference dropdown box. Click on the calendar date picker dropdown. Then look for the download link, download here. This will take you to the download page where you can download the Excel calendar date picker dropdown add-in. When your web browser shows something like this, that is okay. The MSI file is just the add-in installer file and perfectly safe to install. Click on more and then click on these little dots and click on keep. Click show more. Click keep anyway. When the download is finished, click Open File. If you see this message, click More Info then click Run Anyway. Then click Next and click Next. This will install the Excel Navigator Excel add-in, and this will give you the calendar and date picker in Excel. Just give it a minute. Then click Close. Now you open Excel, and you will see the date picker calendar on the right side in Excel. And we also have the vertical tabs on the left side. If you don't want to use the vertical tabs, you can either collapse it by clicking on this arrow. Or drag the vertical tabs pane over and release it on this anchor point on the right side and it will put the vertical tabs pane on the same side as the calendar date picker. And then you can hide it behind your calendar date picker. And if you don't want to use the Excel calendar date picker, you can just collapse it by clicking on this arrow. Let's just get rid of this and let's try the date picker out. You can pick a date on the calendar, and you can see that the date automatically shows the date in the selected cell. You can pick another date over there. You can change a date. Let's change this date to say 2015. And when you click on this date, you'll see the calendar will reflect that date change. So, from there you can easily change the date. You can see the calendar days and change the day of the date, the month, year, etc. this way. What's really cool is you can also select multiple cells and set them all to a date. So, the Excel date picker and calendar dropdown gives you a lot of flexibility. Lastly, you can click on the KuduTek.com tab on the ribbon, and then you can also enable or disable the date picker and vertical tabs by checking or unchecking this checkbox. And you can click on the About button and this will take you to the add-in webpage where you can check to see if you have the latest version of the Excel calendar add-in. Also click on the subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.